Everyone, it's Sean, and this is just an introduction to the new series I'm going to start. One of them, I've got a couple things filmed already, because it's been going through my mind, and the other one is starting today. And the first one is life hacks, little tips and tricks on how to organize your life, whether you happen to be, you know, in need of help with organization like I do, or you're just a really busy person and you got a lot of stuff to do. They're going to be about 10 minutes long, and they're just quick tips on how to, you know, use different things around your house to make things easier, find things easier. Can't hurt. The second one is the one I'm most excited for, and again, I've started filming some of it, but it does involve research, so it takes a while. And yeah, I'm going to do research, and there will be links and, you know, stuff. So it's going to be called Is It Worth It? Series, where I explore all sorts of everything from, you know, skincare, makeup, obviously, to household products, electronics, because, again, for those who don't know, it's my thing. Just, you know, is it worth buying the name brand, or is the generic good, or can you wait 2 months for it to come from China? We all know I buy everything from China, because sometimes you get the exact same thing. Sometimes generics are made in the exact same building as the name brand. They just get a different logo. And then there's another part where the marketing comes into play about all the hype and the whatnot. So we'll leave that there. That's what's coming. I hope you stick around for it. Thanks.